Hey kids, I'm Deputy Lisa McCumber. I'm here to talk to you about staying home alone. Some of you may be doing this lately because school is out and your parents work, so we want to help you feel safe while at home alone. Keep the door locked at all times. If you have a home alarm system, you can set that as well. Never open the door or let anyone inside, even if you know the person, unless you got permission from your parents in advance. Never tell anyone on the phone or through the closed door that you are home alone. Also, don't post on social media that you are by yourself. I hope you're having a fantastic summer, and remember to stay safe.